12th standard. This is such a small book for me. I'll read it. Okay, I have to solve this. I have to solve this today. Oh my god. I can't solve this. This is not my cup of tea. Idea. I think my mind is tired. I should eat something. So what if I had my lunch just an hour back? It's okay. Mind is working a lot now. This is so tasty. All that I needed was this. So now I'm all ready to study. आज तो एग्जाम खत्म पार्टी तन काला चश्मा जचता दे ए चलना चलना पार्टी चलते मनीष है ना मनीष वहां पे डोसा बड़ा मस्त मिलता है यार चलना समोसा खाते हैं फ्रैंकी पार्टी
यप बेबी आबिद
लाइफ इज सो फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग यार बोरिंग है यार कितना बोरिंग है यार इरिटेटिंग है यार लाइफ में कितनी पढ़ाई होती है यार भाई से अच्छी तो ये लड्डू है कितना आसान है इसको खाना नहीं
होली होली गिद्दे विच नच पतलोनी तेरा लक ना मरोड़ा खा जावे होली होली
विल यू हैव इट नो एक्चुअली आई डोंट ईट जंक नो दिस इज नॉट जंक इट्स वेरी ऑयल फ्री No, really no. Please have it. Have it little. Come. Let's you have it. Okay, only little, huh? Good. I think I shall have one. Dear friends, all the examples which I showed you are the result of emotional eating. Have you heard about emotional eating? Emotional eating can also be called as stress eating. Okay, when we feel stressed, emotionally, we need emotional support. We find emotional support in food. Okay, and this is not the actual hunger. This is just to satisfy our emotional need. Like in the above examples which I showed you, when you're stressed, these are the ways where you try to forget your problem and you try to find a solution through the food. And after eating food, it doesn't make you feel better. Rather, it makes you feel even worse. It makes you feel guilty and it makes you feel fat. And that's the reason why most of the people, when they are stressed, they also gain weight. So this is one of the reasons for gaining weight. Okay. See, I am not a counselor by profession that I can, completely remove out your stress. But through my experience, what I can tell you is, see, stress is just a thought. Okay, it is a thought. And it's better to not obsess over it. Okay, you must be having some vibrations, past vibrations, or any kind of experiences which you might not be able to forget, and that must be even affecting the work you do. So don't obsess over it, neither try to suppress it, just leave it and just accept it. Okay, I can understand that these are my vibrations, these are my feelings, and I accept it. I completely accept it. It's completely normal. Okay, if you feel depressed anytime or if you feel lonely, there are other options also available. For example, you can call your friend or a close friend who understands you. You can play with your pet or dog. You can also play with your child, or you can look at a photo or a memory which gave you good moments, or, you know, which made you feel very much positive. If you feel very much anxious about an event which is going to take place, you can cut that nervous string in you by doing anything which you like. For example, something which you are confident in, singing, dancing, or any hobby which gives you positivity or motivation. To do, if you feel exhausted, you can have a hot cup of tea or a warm bath, or you can use scented candles. You can listen to music. I personally do that. I listen to music and it makes me feel so much better. Or you can also sleep for some time. I think that is a very good solution. If you're bored, read a good book or do something which you like. For example, any hobby like writing, watch some shows, watch some interesting cartoons, maybe your school time cartoons. All these things will help you to solve or reduce your stress. I don't know whether this was really helpful to you or not, but I tried my best. And I think everybody has that innate ability to, you know, find strength within ourselves, because these things make us feel more and more better. And somehow I think every individual slowly and steadily, you know, learns to deal or cope up with stress. And it is really very important. I don't say that, you know, this is really easy to do, but I think eventually when we accept ourselves as we are, when we accept these vibrations, yes, these are in me, then I think eventually, you know, they get away, they go away. Okay. And these are a part of our life. It always improves us. It always makes us better. Okay. So I hope it was really very helpful. Thank you. ਕੱਚ ਦਾ ਸਮਾਨ ਬਿੱਲੋ ਰੱਖ ਸਾਂਭ ਕੇ ਨੀ ਕਿਤੇ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਤੜਕ ਨਾ ਜਾ।